red light, baby. I don't have time for red light. Take some more pictures right here. Slow down. See that flash? Okay. Woo, Chile. Give me a bypass. Come on. No, they want me over here. I was gonna say, give me a bypass over there. Please. Well, it's March. They're looking for many things, but one of the things they're looking for is that red IFTA sticker and all these trucks that was required to be on no later than March 1st. And we're March 6th. Why are we not moving? Let's go. Does somebody need a push? How come they get a bypass? That ain't fair, man. It should have been me. Tied on time on this load. When I picked it up, it did not have a delivery appointment. They just kind of make an appointment by tracking your time to distance ratio. I believe that's how they do it. And right now the clocks, my GPS says I'll be there at 5 in the morning. Now I didn't, the people in the office set the appointment for 6:15 in the morning. So I mean it's like load after load after load is like very tight schedule. And I'm like, gee whiz, I can't even take a break on it. I can, but it's like taking a half hour break is risky for being late if there's a road closure, or road wreck or something. Come on, Oklahoma! Too slow, dude! Does it take to weigh a truck? Oklahoma? Next truck. Green. Let's go. I'm gonna get on here as gentle as possible. Maybe they're waiting for the maybe the scale rocks a little bit and they're waiting for it to settle down. Just creep on here nice and slow. One mile per hour, look at that. Not 3 miles per hour like every other scale in the country. 1 mile per hour, Oklahoma. And stop on this white line. Stop. Don't rock the scale. You rock it, you sit here for a while. Look at him, he's just drinking his soda. Got the green light. If you race up on a scale and slam on your brakes, you're going to rock the scale. It's going to take a while for the scale to settle down. Could cause you to be sitting there longer than you need to be. All right, let's go. Pro tip. Creep up on the scales, party people. What happens is a lot of these truckers get mad at you for creeping along. You need to go faster. But if you can actually go faster by going slower, if that makes sense. Especially if you got a tanker and that stuff sloshing around in your tank. Even these trucks with the, you know, I got fuel. Your fuel tanks will be sloshing around, your diesel. It's enough to rock the scale, enough to change the weights. Front to back, side to side, and the scale master looking at the numbers not settling down, and it'll make you sit there for a bit until such time as your numbers do settle down. So what I'm saying is, sometimes going slower goes faster.